Good evening. Today we see next example. Example number 6. 10 balls are marked with 0 to 9. If 4 balls are selected with replacement, what is probability that none is marked with 0? What is probability that none is marked with 0? See over here. Here, what is n? 10 balls are marked with 0 to 9. 4 balls are selected. Therefore, n equal to 4. What is probability that none is marked with 0? That is x equal to 0. None. 0 to 9, 10. Probability of 1 is 1 upon 10. Q equal to 9 upon 10. That is P of x equal to x equal to ncx P raised to x into Q raised to n minus x. Step second. Probability of none is marked 0 is equal to 4C0 1 by 10 raised to 0 into 9 by 10 raised to 4. 4C0 1. 1 upon 10 raised to 0, 1, 9 upon 10 raised to 4 is the answer of given question. See and write in your notebook. That is, are selected. Four balls are selected. See, step first, step second. And find probability that. What is the probability of that none is marked with 0? 0 asnachi probability 1 by 10. P, N, Q. Q equal to 9 by 10. And that is the answer of given question. Question number 6. See and write in your notebook. That is, ten balls are selected, marked with 0 to 9. Here, N, X, P, Q, that is answer of given question. Now, question number 7 and in a multiple choice test, in a multiple choice test with 3 possible answers, with 3 possible answers. For each of five question, what is probability of getting what is probability of getting four or more correct answers? Four or more correct answers by random choice. What is probability of a candidate getting of a candidate getting here n equal to p equal to q equal to x equal to n equal to 5, p equal to 1/3, q equal to 2/3, x equal to greater than or equal to 4, x greater than or equal to 4, that is x equal to 4, 5. P of x equal to x, ncx, p raised to x, q raised to n minus x. P of x, p of x, four or more correct answer. P of four or more correct answer equal to p of 4 plus p of 5 is equal to 5c4 1/3 raised to 4 2/3 raised to 1 plus 5c5 1/3 raised to 5 2/3 raised to 0. 5c4, 5 into 1/3 raised to 4, that is 2/243 plus 1 into 1/243. That is equal to 11/243. That is equal to 11/243. See over here and write in your notebook. That is, in multiple choice test with possible answer for each of 5 question, what is probability in a multiple with 3 possible answers getting a see over here, in multiple choice test with 3 possible answers for each of 5 questions. What is probability that candidate getting 4 or more correct answer? Here, n equal to 5, p equal to, with 3 possible answers, 1/3, q equal to 2/3, q equal to 2/3, and x equal to 4 or more, that is x equal to greater than or equal to 4, that is x equal to 4, 5, that is p of x equal to x. Step first, ncx, p raised to x, q raised to n minus x, p 4 or more correct answers, that is equal to p of 4 plus p of 5. 5C4 1 by 3 raised to 4 into 2 by 3 raised to 1 plus 5C5 1 by 3 raised to 5 into 2 by 3 raised to 0. We know 5C4, 5. 2, 3 raised to 4, 3 raised to 1, 3 raised to 5, 243. That is 10 upon 243 plus 1 upon 243. That is equal to 11 upon 243, that is P x greater than or equal to 4 is equal to 11 upon 243. That is the answer of given question. Four or more. Now, example number 8 for homework. That is for homework. Find the probability of throwing at most two sixes in six throws. In six throws of a single die, here n equal to 6, p equal to q equal to x equal to 1 by 6, 5 by 6. And x equal to at most two sixes, that is p less than or equal to 6. X less than or equal to 2, that is at most two sixes. At most two sixes, less than or equal to 2. See and write in your notebook. That is, find the probability that, homework, question number 8. Find the probability that throwing at most two sixes in a six throws of single die. Here, n equal to 6, p equal to 1 by 6, q equal to 5 by 6. To find p at most two sixes is equal to p of 0 plus p of 1 plus p of 2. That is 6C0, 1 by 6 raised to 0, 5 by 6 raised to 5, plus 5C1, 1 by 6 raised to 1, 5 by 6 raised to 5, plus 5C2, 1 by 6 raised to 2, 5 by 6 raised to 4. 5 by 6 raised to 4. And solve in your notebook. That is, answer 70/36. Into 5/6 raised to 4. 5/6 raised to 4. See over here and write in your notebook. That is, solve, find 6C0 and 6C0. Step first, n equal to 6, p equal to 1/6, q equal to 5/6. At most, T6SS means 2 or less, that is 0, 1, 2. That is P at most 2 successes. Probability of at most 2 successes equal to P of 0 plus P of 1 plus P of 2. Solve in your notebook. That is, answer of given question. Question number 8. Solve and find answer of the given question is, in your assignment book, that is